الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم Welcome back to Math Solver. Today we will solve exercise 1.3 from Cantab class 9th. Question number 2. If you have not subscribed Math Solver, kindly subscribe and also press the bell icon to get notification of all upcoming videos. Now we will start question number 2. Question number 2 is simplify. First part is 3 plus square root 3 into 3 minus square root 3. We will solve this. So we will do this question. We know that a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. So you can see that a plus b and a minus b. We will apply this formula here. First of all, a square. This term is a and this term is b. This term is a and this term is b. So square of the first term, it's mean 3 square plus minus minus in using according to this formula. Then square root of second term. We will get 3 square, it's mean 3 multiply 3, which is equal to 9. So 9 minus, we know that square root is equal to 1 by 2. So here 3 power 1 by 2 multiply by this 2. Both of 2 will be cancelled and we get 3 minus 9 minus 3, which is equal to 6. And this is the answer of first part. I hope you understand this question easily. Now we will do second part of this question. Second part is 3 square root 2 plus 2 square root 3 whole square. We will solve this. We know that a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So we will use this formula here as this term is a and this term is b. We will solve this. First of all, square of first term, 3 square root of 2 plus 2 into first term, 3 square root 2 into second term, 2 square root of 3 plus second term square, which is 2 square root of 3. Now 3 square is 9 and this square root will be cancelled out by this square, so we will get only 2 plus 2 multiply by this 3 and also by this 2. 2 multiply 3 is 6 and 6 multiply by this 2 is 12 into square root 2 multiply by square root 3 plus 2 square is 4 and square root of 3 will be cancelled by this square and we will get only 3. 9 multiply 2 is 18 plus 12, 2 multiply by this 3, we will get square root of 6 plus 4 multiply 3 is 12. We will add 18 and 12 and we will get 30 plus 12 square root 6. From this equation, we can get common 6. 30 is divided by 6, we get 5. Plus, when 12 is divided by 6, we get 2. Square root 6. This is the answer of this part. I hope you understand easily. Now, in third part, we have square root 12 plus square root 3 into square root 3 plus 2. We will solve this by multiplying this and this. First of all, we will multiply this square root 12 into square root 3 plus 2. Then we will multiply this square root 3 into square root 3 plus 2. In next step, we will multiply square root 12 into square root 3 plus square root 12 into 2 is 2 square root 12. Then square root 3 into square root 3 becomes square root 3 whole square plus 2 square root 3. We will do prime factors of 12 by this method. We will get this. Then we can write square root 12 is equal to 4 multiply 3. Then 4 is the square of 2. So we can write 2 square multiply 3. Then this 2 will be cancelled by this square root. So we get square root 12 is equal to 2 square root 3. We will put this square root 12 in place of this. So easily we can simplify this question. So we write square root 12 is 2 square root 3 multiply by square root of 3 plus 2 into 2 square root 3 plus this square root will be cancelled by this square and we will get 3 plus 2 square root 3. Now, in next step, square root 3 multiply by square root 3. We will get square root 3 multiply by square root 3. We will get square root 3 whole square. And this square will be cancelled out by this and we will get 3. So we can write 2 into 3 plus 2 multiply by this 2. We get 4 square root 3 plus 3 plus 2 square root 3. We will add like terms as 3 square root 3 plus 2 square root 3 and 2 multiply 3 is 6. 6 plus this 3. 4 square root 3 plus 2 square root 3 is 6 square root 3. So 9 plus 6 square root 3 is the answer of this question. I hope you understand all the steps. Now we will do the last part of this question. Square root of x plus square root of y into square root of x minus square root of y into x plus y into x square plus y square. First of all, recall the formula. A plus b into a minus b, which is equal to a square minus b square. We will apply this formula here. This term is a, this term is b, this term is a and this term is b. So we can write this as square root of x square plus minus minus square root of y square. Then write the remaining terms. X plus y into x square plus y square. This square root will be cancelled out by this square. We will get x, and this square root will be cancelled by this square, and we will get only y. So x minus y into x plus y, then x square plus y square. Again we apply this formula. This is a, this is b, a, b. So a minus b into a plus b will become a square minus b square. So we write this x square minus y square into x square plus y square. So again, this is a, this is b, a and b. So a minus b into a plus b becomes a square minus b square. So we can write this x square into square minus y square into square. So answer will be x power 4 minus y power 4. So this is the answer of this last part of the question number 2. I hope you understand. If you have any confusion regarding to question number 2, please tell us in the comment section. We will do question number 3 in the next video. Allah Hafiz.